The Federal High Court in Lagos says it will deliver judgment in a fundamental rights suit filed by Government Ekpemopolo alias Tompolo on Friday, July 14. Tompolo, who had been declared wanted since February 12, 2016 by the Economic and Financial Crimes Commission, EFCC, is seeking court's protection against prosecution over an alleged 45.9 billion naira fraud. Ruling on the case was postponed after the trial judge, Justice Mojisola Olatoregun's absence.